I think it's back on. It's gonna be one of them nights, huh? Fucking A. If it does it again, I'm gonna have to reset the modem. Through the router, not just unplugging it. Figures. Right, we were getting in a groove and we took one of those fucking bitches out. Oh well.
Edwin, I need to speak to you.
What can I do for you?
I would like to ask you a few questions. Thanks.
Maybe we should head back to camp real quick. So no, Sybil wants to go with the artifact, even though it's Edwin's artifact. She wants to kill that one. I think we were supposed to bring Randval to come kill this one, but we fucked that up. Oh well. Yeah, there should be a general over here we can go take out and get some extra EXP. I don't know. That fire spirit isn't really all it's cracked up to be. Much more efficient. Cheaper.
No!
I mean, that's what the fire spirit should do, but it doesn't.
Thank you.
Don, do we do the quest too, sparing them?
She was a tough one. I like to see what Black Frost saw in her. Spunky.
Yeah.
You guys ready for a fight? There's an Ice Lord to kill. It might get pretty rough.
Yeah, still here, Vulcan. Thanks to you. But those creatures got Buffalo. Two of them went for him, and we were here like puppets, helping these bitches. Hey, over here, help us!
Buffalo is free. Today isn't the day the Ice Lords get rid of him. Fine. We need to make sure we have the area under control, or our camp won't hold out long. Weasel, I've something for you to do.
Yes, Captain?
I want you to keep watch on the camp and the access points. Nobody gets near us without knowing about it.
You can count on me.
Hey, everyone is for you, Spearhead.
I'm listening, Captain.
I want you to watch over the gates to the city. Take up a position in high ground and don't miss a thing.
I'm going.
Right, Shooter. I have a mission for you.
What do I have to do, boss?
I want you to keep watch on the palace access. Don't do anything stupid. Keep your distance and just warn us if you see anything go in or out. You need to know what we're up against.
Got it, Captain.
I have a mission for you. Freeborn Blade?
Snake, Captain. I'm one of Wolf's Rangers.
Oh, shit, of course. Sorry, Snake. Keep an eye on the area. Make sure you're not seen and report back every 2 hours.
Right away, Cap.
You guys ready for a fight?
Yeah, still here, Vulcan. But those creatures got buff. Hey, over!
Fine. We need to make sure we have the area under control.
Make sure there's nothing good over here. We got a new, I think, hammer.
The mercenaries who lose you, Knight. I have a few... Let's change the subject. I'll leave you.
Hello, Vulcan.
Let me see what you've made this time.
there are still some of our brothers to be rescued. It looked like they were under the sway of one of the concubines.
I took care of them. You should find them there.
Good work, Captain.
I give orders to the Freeborn Blaze who survived. Are they all in position?
Looks like it. You don't need to worry about a mutiny anymore, Captain. Everybody's in position and will do what they have to.
Later.
Vulcan, don't go without me. I want to be there when you face the Creator.
Great. Let's go deal with her together.
Thank you. I'm glad you didn't forget your promise.
Edwin, I need to speak to you.
What can I do for you?
Thanks.
I don't think there's any more generals down here. Now we're just running around fucking circles. We always die when we do this, but we need 4,000. See? What did I tell you? I always die when we do that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sybil, can I talk?
Yeah? What do you want to know?
Alright, let's give this a go. Maybe not. Where the hell did I just put the controller? I was mealing. Well, not mealing. Snacking. Had some Starbursts left over from work. Saved all the pink ones. There it is. Alright. I think I'll rely on her to heal me. Biding my time, bitch. You're gonna get fireballed to death. If you even need it.
We can cross that off the list. That little bitch won't be ruining the sewers with a rotting waste anymore.
I'm grateful to you for letting me take my revenge on her. It was important to me. You know, I wasn't sure whether we would get out of this place alive, but I have confidence when I'm with you. And I'm happy to be with you. I mean, when you're with me, when we're together, sharing this challenge. Ah, oh, you know what I mean.
Come on, can't you just admit that you like me?
Why do you always have to complicate everything?
What am I complicating?
Everything. You make me say things that I shouldn't even have to... Ah, you're so irritating.
I think we've pretty much taken care of the concubines. That just leaves the Guardian and the palace.
We should head back to camp. I'm not sure we'll be able to turn back once we get to Black Cross Palace.
Without the Creator, there should be fewer bodies in the sewers. Passage through to the magical source should now be possible.
You should go and check this out. Let's go right now.
I'm with you. According to these inscriptions, we need to combine fire and ice in order to free the power of the artifact.
I can think of an effective and maybe even fun way to combine those elements.
Keep your salacious ideas for the next time you visit a whorehouse. They are of no interest to me.
I'm guessing you have an idea. So what do you think we should do?
You are marked by fire. I consider myself a pretty good representative of ice.
We could combine our forces.
That would seem to be the obvious solution.
That was it. So that's still the only one we failed. So I think it's a choice one.
Greetings, mercenary. What can I do for you?
Can I have a look at your stock?
Oh, he's completely out of those. Say 32 or 52. 52, okay.
Vulcan, How can I help you?
Let's change the subject. I need your help. Let's change the subject. Can I do something?
No, thank you.
I'll be going.
Nice camp you set up there, Captain.
Me? Set up camp? You're kidding, right? Mathras and the Red Scribes did all the heavy lifting. But I'm glad you like it because I'm counting on you to keep a watch on it while I'm gone. Later. Edwin, I need to speak to you.
What can I do for you?
I would like to ask you. Thanks.
I mean, she's better than Sybil, even though Sybil's a fucking healer. Her healing spells suck. Less than halfway for the level.
Mathras, do you have a moment?
My dear, I have all of eternity.
I want to ask you a couple of questions. Talk to you later.
Nothing.
Thank you.
47 now.
Gah!